So I wrote this blog post. It's very simple. Right now I'm publishing it. It has only a title, a small description, and a photo attached to it. Very simple. So I can view the post, and it looks okay on my site. So let's take this blog post and post it online on Facebook. Whoops, there's a problem. It only shows the title and the small description I put, some information, but nothing like the photo. And if I go in here, let's see, it has OJ image. This is the code which Facebook uses to know that this is the image. So I am telling Facebook, look, this is a photo, but Facebook doesn't take it into account. So let's reload my Facebook page and post it again. Now it takes it. But sometimes this time, so if I just refresh and wait for a little, it will take it again, perhaps. And perhaps this time it will have the photo. But sometimes you just refresh this page and you just post this URL and it doesn't load with the image. And it might take a long time until it will load with the image. So how to solve it? Or let's have it another way. Let's say, I will make a new photo. I will delete this and click add media, and I will add another photo, like this one. Let's see one with no copyright. So this probably has no copyright. It's a meme. So I put this right, and I go to update. Let's clear the cache. So now there's no caching. And now let's post this again. It's the same photo. So it should load. So one second. It should be a different image. The solution to both of these problems, the fact that it doesn't have an image and you have to wait for a while, or it does have an image but you change it for some reason and you need to update it, is to use this website, developers.facebook.com. You just go here. You don't need the URL. Okay. So I will pause to switch to my personal account. Okay, now I'm on my personal account. Okay. And if I pause this, it's got the old photo, right? Let's fetch new scrape information. Again. I don't know what's happening. Let's clean the whole cache. Again. Okay. You should use this link. Sometimes you need to be careful for other things. Right now, I'm not sure if the cache by clicking the home and archives was the same as clicking the whole cache. Perhaps it was my fault that it had the old image. But just using this URL and clicking fetch new information, you will be pretty sure that WordPress gets the latest photo for your website. And at times it can be frustrating because you just want to post something quickly and it doesn't have a photo, it has the wrong photo and you don't know what to do and you're in a hurry. Use this URL, it will help you.